It's somewhere between Professor Snape and Darth Vader. Somewhere in between there, they're all in black, and they don't care who you are, you're just a fucking number, and they'll bait the bollocks out of you on a daily basis and tell you all about God. God, did you know? I was told every day, God knows every fucking hair on your head. Now, bald people are fucked. God doesn't know who you are, where you are, anything about you. But that's what we were told. God knows the number of every hair in your head, right? So I said, here's a conscience, like, he's always with you. Everywhere you go, God is with you. So I was thinking about this one day, years ago, you know, I was out having a few pints. And I was thinking, I'm not going drinking anymore. Me and God are going together. So me and God went to the pub. We were hanging out in the pub. All day we hung out in the pub. I wasn't drinking alone, it was me and God. Christian brother told me. Now when I got drunk, I realized God being God could turn anything into what I wanted to drink. It's not going to cost me a thing. So we did. And then I asked him all the questions in the world that I was really shallow and ignorant about. And he gave me all the answers to all the philosophical questions of the world. And the next morning I got up and I couldn't remember anything. And also, I had to pay for all the drinks. He never paid for one. I looked at my car, it was gone. So I spent 3 days in my room writing down all these questions again. So the next time I meet him, oh, it could have been a horror, I can't remember. I'm going to ask him all these questions again. And I'll be ready for him, I'm going to record him. It's called a God song, and if it offends you in any way, put me down. If this song offends you in any way, that's a good thing, it means you're listening.
The church. You should have been at that gig last night. It was fucking awesome. You have to go next time. Support Roving Crows and they'll come back. And we'll have a bigger party. All right, we're going to leave you with this one. Thank you for listening. Thank you for supporting live music. The best thing you can do. There's a lot of bands like us trying to survive through COVID. A lot of them didn't make it. But I want to thank you. And my ears are gone. I don't know where the fuck they're gone. Oh, there you go. I'm bollocksed. Here, plug me in, Jim. Plug me in. Jimmy, I'm waiting for you, boy. Oh, yes, Jimmy. I'm plugged in, Jimmy. Put it in me fucking pocket. You all right, Jim? Oh, is that a dagger in your pocket? You're glad to see me, Jim. All right.
Say that I'm too young to understand. Say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. And it's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and older. All this time I've been finding myself when I stay forever this young. Not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game that's played for everyone. And love is the prize. So wake me up when